What's good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I go by Bashad if you don't know already. First and foremost, make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, and like this video. Also, comment down below. In today's video, I got some heat for y'all. We're gonna be customizing some Vans, the slip-on, checkerboard, and we will be doing an off-white theme on them. So this is what we're starting with. And this is what we're getting to. So we're gonna have the off-white, yellow and black belt look on the slip-on Vans. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into this video. Thank you. Alright guys, now that we're back and we've finished with the painting and the correcting the mistakes that I have done, here's the final results of these off-white belt Vans slip-on. So yeah, like you seen in the video, we went over with white to get the black pretty much off of the to get the black off the checker so it would be easier to paint yellow. And then we had some off-white lettering for the stencils and we painted that. If you do airbrush, that would be a little bit more better and faster. It won't you won't have to make so much corrections as I had did, but I was a little lazy in this one. So and then we got the black outline, and then that's pretty much it. You put some paint protector on them and you're all done, man. So yeah, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to my channel, comment down below on if you would try these, if you would wear these, or how you think these look and came out. Yeah, I appreciate the support, y'all. Let's keep grinding and eventually get me to 500, and then the next step is to 1k. Appreciate all the love. I'm out.